Alrighty guys, welcome back to Small. Let's play Assassin's Creed Revelations. I hope you've been enjoying the series. I definitely have so far. Our memory's just around this corner somewhere. Sayun Auditore.
Word
around the city is you're leaving us.
It's nothing I do a secret.
Not to worry, brother. The captain of your ship is a friend. But neither of you are going anywhere just yet. The Janissaries have raised the chain across the mouth of the Halych. And ordered a full blockade until you are caught.
They raised the chain for me.
We will celebrate later. Here, I have something for you. Careful. This has 50 times the kick of our usual bombs.
Okay, setting sail. Manuel has fled the city by sea, and the Janissaries want Ezio dead. Evade the Janissaries and leave the city in pursuit of Manuel. Fourth thing is do not kill anyone with blades.
Bene.
Hidden blades?
The suspense is palpable.
Is a sword a blade? I mean, technically.
Un favore.
Yes.
There is a woman running a bookshop at the old Polo trading post. Sophia. Look out for her. She is a remarkable lady.
You have my word.
Gather your men. This will attract some attention.
Aw, isn't he sweet? Looking after Sophia. Okay. I mean, we have a crossbow. A crossbow's not a blade. I can't get... Okay, well that didn't work. Wow. These guys are so weak. I'm trying not to kill them with blades. Because it told me not to. I wish this would actually be effective though. This is meant to like one shot them, but for some reason it's not. Let's just call the assassins in. Okay, well. You have to be anonymous to interact with that. If I could jump over that, that would be great right now. Can you take care of him? Thank you. There we go. Didn't kill anyone with blades. Holy crap. I need to remember how to do the hook and run sort of thing. What are we doing? Burning all the boats. Why are the controls inverted though? What am I going to be aiming for on these? Oh, there apparently. I need to heal. How do you hit the ones in the back? There we go. Still need to heal. If you could let me heal, that'd be great. There we go. Ouch. Well, that didn't work. We have broken armor. Okay. We will fix that at some point. Jump onto those boards. What the hell? Stop running off them. There we go.
Don't let him reach the ship.
Well, too late. Okay, thanks. I thought it would auto-grab me with the free running. But apparently not. Good to know. Oh, I'm all the way back here? Okay. Not what I was expecting. Can we skip these cutscenes because we've already seen them? Apparently not. It's not as dramatic when you know what's going to happen. I must admit. For some reason you can't seem to make that jump. You can make that one. Let's try and not fall off this time. Yes. I'm probably going to mess it up myself, so don't worry about you stopping me. There we go. Actually grabbed me that time.
Yours is not a subtle approach. See. Sorry for the delay.
Is that not Piri Reyes? Not Piri Reyes, or however you say his name. It looked like him. There you go, sequence 6 completed.
You know something, don't you? You know what's out there.
I have a hunch, yes.
Come on, Bill, you never do anything halfway. What do you think we'll find?
If we're lucky, another prize. If we're very lucky. Something that'll end this miserable war.
You're talking over my head, mate.
Listen, Sean, I have no idea what we're going to find. But I do know that whatever it is, the Templars can't have it.
Same as usual, then. Don't let the Templars have anything.
Do you regret anything, Desmond?
Like what?
Running away? Leaving your parents behind, finding a shit job and pretending to be productive? What's it like spending your whole life avoiding hard decisions?
Come on.
Sure, you're an assassin, but it wasn't your choice.
Do you have a point?
I want to know. If you regret anything.
Sure. I wish I'd been more patient with my parents. I wish I'd listened. And Lucy. Maybe things could have been different if I'd... I'm not sure.
Thank you.
For what?
For making sense.
Okay. Very creepy man.
Sean, you feeling okay?
Sure, yeah. Cool. No, I'm fine. Yeah. We're assassins, after all, aren't we, eh? Why should we be surprised if one of us dies every now and again?
Every death is a tragedy to somebody somewhere.
What I want to know is Desmond worth all
now? What is he? Is he the chosen one? Is that it? Little Jimmy Special? Some bollocks like that?
I'm afraid not. But what he has is rare. His genes contain high concentrations of first civilization DNA. Only about 1 in 10 million are so lucky.
Oh, the bleeding effect. Is that part of it?
I believe so. I wish I could say we knew about his gift earlier. But it was the Templars who realized this. And they found him first.
Okay. I'm not sure if we've heard that one before, but just to make sure we listen to it again.
I have left Constantinople and set sail for the interior of Anatolia, to a region called Cappadocia, where Manuel is training his soldiers. If I am lucky, I will not be alone, for there may be Ottoman spies in the area waiting to strike. But, as ever, I put stock only in myself, and hold the memory of dear Sophia close to my heart. Claudia, you would laugh to hear the racing thoughts of your brother now. I have come to admire Sophia with more affection than I thought possible. After the death of Christina, something withered in me. But that feeling, that capacity for love, has returned. I adore Sophia, but dare not drag her into this life of mine. Not without fear of hurting her, or driving her away.
Sequence 7, Underworld.
No evidence of an army here, and no signs of Tarek's men.
Okay, the hidden city. Pursuing Manuel Palaiologos, Ezio has come to a region called Cappadocia. Locate the missing Ottoman spies and work with them to find the Templars. Full sync is do not get detected. Well, we'll see how well that goes. It's a nice little cape thing we got going on here. Must admit. Unlocked a bunch of stuff as well. I guess we're just heading in, perhaps. Okay, there's guard up ahead. Just around this corner, apparently. Such a cool place. It's like a whole city underground. Like dirty little shops here and everything. Okay. Oh boy, oh boy. Let's just take care of him before he spots me. Okay, I think we want to head towards the middle, if I remember correctly. I think high ground is pretty safe as well. Where's our memory? Is it above us? Could be above us. Says it's above us on the thing. There's a glitch over there. Yeah, it must be on there. That's fine. I think we're safe from guards up here. I'm pretty sure anyway. A chest. Let's just drop back and get the chest. Hopefully something good. Something worth it. No. Wow, like 200. Why have you betrayed me? That was the exact same wedge I jumped to not a second earlier. But it didn't want me a second time around. And it's put me all the way back here. Are you serious? Fine. Well, we know what to do here.
What the
know he got detected then. Okay, well, at least we know which way to go. So go in here. Up here. Okay. Pretty much back to where we were anyway, so that's fine. This bit takes a while. Okay, so we're definitely going around here. I was gonna say I could try and walk up the wall and do the sideways jump, but I didn't think you needed to. And as it showed, we didn't, so. Is this our memory? Yeah, it's a viewpoint, so. That's good. I've having some weird, like, popping of characters and stuff. Especially with guards and other stuff. Okay, so we need to locate his spies. The problem is it wants me to get down to do that. Now, ground level isn't really safe. Which is my main concern. So I think I have to remain undetected throughout like the whole duration of this. Which is a bit of a problem. So we've got no assassins in here either. So they can't cover our ass. If something goes wrong, definitely want that higher ground. But there is a guy up there that is most likely going to see me. Is there a way up here? Okay, I glitched out, but I glitched out for the best. Okay. If we can go up here and take this guy out, we can use the height to possibly locate our targets. Maybe. There's something like gold right beneath me. Here's what it looks like. But I can't get the angle to view them. Maybe height was not the best answer. Hiding point over there. Guessing it could be anywhere in a circle. There's definitely something gold beneath me. Is that just something glitching out? Maybe something glitching out actually. Let's go a little lower. It looks like this corner is fine. I don't think we have to scan these guys. Doesn't look like it, so. That's fine. It's all in blue over there. I think that's just a shop of some kind. Okay. That's a guard. These patrols I'm seeing, they seem to be. Sure. If it's a patrol, then they'd be down here. Huh. Possibly it is one of these. So maybe we are in the right area. You're not gonna scan him? There we go. We found a spy. Now what do we do? Confront the spy. Just down there. No, because they're running off. This could be bad because we don't want to get detected, so, you know. Guards are a thing. Like this one over here. Let's take them out. Where even are you? You're like underground or something. Is that a guard? Looks like a guard. Okay.
Not so close, Adi Herif.
Easy now. Tarek sent me.
Only you? Why not more?
I am enough. Where are your men?
Captured by Byzantines over a week ago. I was dressed to look like a slave and managed to escape. But the others? Are you a capable fighter?
I like to think so.
Well, when you are certain, come find me.
Okay. Now, that's about 100% synced. So I think we can get detected now and be fine, but we'll still try and remain undetected if possible. Let's head on over to Miss Memory. Oh, that went well. Okay. Should be able to get up here. There's a guard, like, right here. Take you up. Actually, guys, just looking at the length of this episode, it seems like it's run on just long enough. So I'm going to leave this episode here. Sequence 6 completed, though, and we're on to Sequence 7, so moving along very swiftly. Thank you all very much for watching, guys. If you have enjoyed the video, please hit that like button, and feel free to subscribe as well if you enjoy the content. I will see you guys next time, but until then, guys, as always, take care.